Howdy, everybody. Lucky Ducky here. Guess what game got updated? Finding BFB characters has actually had multiple updates, but I wanted to save up so that, you know, I can get a lot in one video. I've been, like, checking in to, like, see what's going on, so I know some of these, like Ice Woody. But, you know, it's still cool, and no. But here's... This is a bush. Bushy. Right, Strawberry. Stupid object. Like 4 years old. I'm guessing Ice Woody is in snow. Oh hey, they also have a snowman character. Doesn't have a carrot nose, that's kind of weird. But, yeah, oh. Ice Woody right there. Great. Hello. There. Got Ice Woody. Best character in BFB moment. Where would purple girl with wind hair and angry eyes? Just his best character. Which, I mean, if you like that character, then I guess you're not that wrong. Ooh, see? Palm tree down here. Some of them... Oh, there, got palmy now. But some of them won't, like, collect properly. No, I don't want to sit in the chair. I don't want to be in the chair right now. Don't feel like sitting in a chair. Cereal box. Probably either in a house or in the store. I would guess he's in the store because these houses don't really have, like, fridge or any of them. Or I could also be in... Says it's like obvious, so I'm guessing it's probably like one of the best, just obvious things. But I can't English. Is there anything in the trash? I didn't have Spoonie. I didn't have Cheesy Mayo either. That's cool. Cheesy Mayo is like one of those characters that's actually like two characters because there's the cheese and the mayo. So that's... no, I didn't ask to be here. Sorry, Seven, I don't want to do your quiz. Oh wait, no, cereal box. Fries, you don't have cereal, do ya? Nah. Wouldn't think so. It's... This is hard to get this book. New object. It's a book. I want to know how to get Purple Girl. Your emojis. Grape. I don't have grape yet. grape's the only one I need because I didn't play this game around April Fool's, so I don't have grape. And it makes me want grape. Because he's funny. I remember that episode. That was the one where they were, like... That was the one where, like, someone stole Donut's book. His diary or whatever. And, and, yeah. Oh, hey, look, I found glue. Oh, also, mochi. That's what it's called. Wonder where Purple Girl is. I'm not saying the full name of Purple Girl because it's just a really long name. I don't know what that is. That's hee 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 ha with a rat. It's kind of weird. I don't know what it is. Oh, I bet some of these are probably in like the Candyland or something. You know, because, like, or at least Pop-Tart probably is, because, you know, oh, I just didn't look here. This guy, I know where he, I remember him from an episode. He just has the lyrics of, like, the song. It was like, you've been trolled. Don't know. Oh yeah, there's also backrooms in here, but I don't know how to get there yet. Might do it in this episode, might not. Don't know, just depends on how long the video is. Oh, we're only at 7 minutes in, we'll probably get there. Pop-Tart, Pop-Tart, Pop-Tart. Pop-Tart, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Pop-Tart, Pop-Tart. Pop-Tart. Just being a Pop-Tart. Kitchen sink. Oh, I see in the bathroom, though. He's not... Bathroom sink, is he? Oh, there's also a toilet paper in there. Is toilet paper a recommended character? I don't think I remember that one. Oh. Yeah, there's a lot of... Backrooms ones. Bet you can't guess where this is. Oh wow, this is so hard. Don't know if that's sarcastic or not, because it's just text. He doesn't want to play Toss the Dirt anymore. These are kind of weird. Anywhere else I haven't been? I haven't been Floating Island. They could have had... Oh. He's in evil... He's like evil Leafy, except in like a Floating Island. Oh, hey, there's Limbless Pin. Pin without... legs or arms. I remember that. That was from, that was from IDFB, I think. No, no, not IDFB. IDFB is when Pin had like white colored... that was, like, a little later in BFDIA, Pin, Puffball got the option to take anyone's limbs. To, like, give them a disadvantage from the challenge, and Puffball chose Pin. Why am I... You know what? If you really want to, go watch it. I linked Jack and Jellyfee's channel in my first video of this series. Well, no, not Jack and Jellyfee's videos, the channel. Where you can watch it all. You can watch all that magic that is BFDI. BFB and teapot and all that stuff. I'm gonna go over to the side. I don't know if I... Do I have the guitar yet? Oh, probably no. Oh, it is new. Well, I fell. I wanna get, I wanna get you, Dane. Who's Dane? But... I have you. Yeah. I don't know. I just. But hey, this dude. Is that one of the creators? Pretty sure that's one of the creators of the game. I know to get to the back room you have to noclip through a tree. But I'm not sure. Where would cereal box be? Where is the cereal box? But you can't. Where is cereal box? Right out of that cereal box. You're so not easy to get. Cereal box is so uncool. Not only is he just not cool, but he's uncool. Like, really uncool. Double not cool. But yeah. Yeah, I'm just trying to find out. What are cereal box B. Cereal box. Number playground. Is it in the number playground? I'm not sure if it is in the number playground. Ah. I've seen some of my videos and I'm a little bit hard to hear, so I'm putting my mic closer to my mouth so that you can hear me better. Like that? Yeah, I should be good to you. I should be heard in the video now. But yeah, I'm not sure. I don't know. But maybe I will. I don't know if I can. But I'll probably go like subscribe, turn on the bell, and if you made it this far, if you made it this far, comment question mark QUESTION space MARK. Bye.